The 2018 Bentley Bentayga had the unenviable task of delivering the automaker's first SUV between corporate Victon, a shared platform with Audi, while keeping tradition with the shapes of its sedans and coupes. It mostly delivers. We'd give the Bentayga points above average for a good interior and exterior, and more points for its excellence. It earns a 9 out of 10 for the most part. Bentley kept all its hallmarks in place with the Bentayga. The SUV sports a long hood that elegantly sweeps into its roofline. That roofline drops slightly before connecting with the long rear overhangs that dramatically drape the rear tires. Those bulging rear fenders remind us of the Continental, and that's not a bad thing along the sides. Bentley has incorporated advanced manufacturing techniques to stamp the shape into the sides, resulting in one of the largest pieces of aluminum in the car business. The Bentayga's best trick, maybe, is its superform fenders that wrap around the front wheels and create a single, uniform front fascia. Up front, the corporate honeycomb grille and rounded headlights speak our language. They're reserved, but also gorgeous in their details. Bentley worked hard to hide cameras and sensors from the front view, and their efforts have paid off inside. The cabin is awash in luxury materials and layout. The cockpit is clearly driver-focused, with some features such as the stout shifter and piano stop bent controls instantly recognizable. To current Bentley owners, the Bentayga is normally configured to seat 5, although it can be specified to seat 4 or up to 7 this year.